Hi guys, so I'm gonna do a quick little yoga video here on this beautiful little bridge. Follow me. Okay. So, I'm on this little ledge. Hopefully I don't fall, but okay, so this is gonna be a little standing. Flow. It's very quick, okay? Just kind of get in the groove here. So inhale, arms up. There we go. Exhale, arms down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bring them down. One more time, inhale up. And exhale, bring them behind you. Interlace the fingers behind your back. Inhale here, we're gonna do a forward fold. Inhale, forward fold. Root through the toes so you don't fall. Good, bring the arms with you. So you're gonna see me, I'm not leaning too forward because otherwise I'm gonna fall. But you get the idea. Allow the head to fall freely and release. Arms all the way up, inhale up. Exhale down, inhale up, this time the swan dive, exhale, swan dive, forward fold, half forward fold again, this time let's go into a little half chair. We're going to bend the knees, allow the torso to fall, to rest on top of your thighs, inhale, arms all the way up. A little table prop here, ears by your biceps, hold it here and release, forward fold again, good, and let's go into our full chair, so knees bent, slowly bend the knees, inhale the arms up, engage your core all the way up into chair pose, sit in that little chair, really engage your core so you can protect the back, good, and exhale, release. Good job, guys. All right, so from here, real quick. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, keep them up. Grab on to your right wrist with your left hand. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, bring it over to the left side. Getting that nice stretch on your lats. If you want to go a little extra here, you can lift up your left foot a little bit. Good, and release. Come back to center, switch hands. Grab onto opposite wrist. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, lean over to the other side. Good. Bringing that chest forward. Don't punch in. Good, and release. Come back to center. Exhale, arms down. Inhale, arms up again. Exhale, bring it down. Good. Okay, from here, you're gonna open up your stance about hip distance apart. Okay, once you're there, inhale, arms up. And exhale, swan dive. Good, bring that left hand down. Slight bend on your left knee, right hand up. Good, stack the shoulders, lift through that top arm. Half line. And if you want, you can go into full body if you can. It's up to you. Okay, exhale, bring the right hand down. Slide micro bend on the right knee. Exhale, left arm. Good, half line. Full body if you want. Back to center, and hi little bee, there's a little bee here visiting me. Inhale all the way up, standing, and bring the feet together, and exhale, bring them down. Okay, so that was it for us. Really quick, kind of standing flow, and I hope you enjoyed it. or about my bathing suit here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm just gonna keep recording as I go, just kind of as I stop. This is a awesome healing, trip that I'm taking. I'll make a little video so I can explain it to you guys too. But that was it. 5 minutes yoga flow. Thank you. I'll see you on my next video.